गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, माय नेम इज़ एस जलूजा, मैथमेटिक्स सीआरटी फ्रॉम द केजीबीवी सिद्धिपेट अर्बन। टुडे आई विल गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द चैप्टर ऑफ टेंजेंट्स एंड सीकेंट्स टू ए सर्किल फ्रॉम द 10th क्लास टॉपिक। हियर आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द थियरम 9.1। इन दैट स्टेटमेंट द टेंजेंट एट एनी पॉइंट ऑफ ए सर्किल इज परपेंडिकुलर टू द रेडियस थ्रू द पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टैक्ट। वॉट इज द स्टेटमेंट अबाउट दैट? The tangent at any point of a circle is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. What is given in the above theorem? A circle with center O and a tangent xy to the circle at a point P. Picture about the statement. Picture is A is one of the circle here. O is the center point. P is the any point on the xy. XY is a tangent. Q is also on the point on the XY. C, OP is radius. Required to prove. Tangent is perpendicular to the radius at its end point, that is OP perpendicular to XY. Tangent is perpendicular to the radius at its end point, that is OP is perpendicular to the XY. Proof. We can assume that OP is not perpendicular to the xy. OP is the radius, xy is the tangent of the circle. Here we can let that Q is also any point on xy and join the OQ line segment. The point Q must lie outside the circle. Q is must lie on the outside of the circle. Therefore, if it lies inside the circle, then xy becomes a secant but not a tangent. Therefore, OQ is longer than OP. Since OP is radius here and OQ is the line segment joining an exterior point Q with the center. Therefore, OQ is always greater than the OP. This must be true for all points on XY other than P. OP is a radius. Therefore, OP is radius. So that's why that is the shortest distances of the center O to the points on XY. So our assumption is that OP is not perpendicular to XY. It is false. Therefore, OP is perpendicular to XY. Hence proved.